Smart Ghana update na mo hwee mo bibia akwa ba is all about political issues. Na na akomia eye former information minister was eye former MP MP for Okankwe and also eye CEO of State Transport Company STC wakasa afa campaigner na na akofo ado eye 2016 afa fuel prices ho se oba obeti fuel nisu se hwi ene fuel no akoso eno na eyi na na akofo ado e video e kire no se on commenting fa ho promises na na akofo ado eye eye ene ene se de fuel e kosuri eno o kire se campaign talks if you say na John ye papa His Excellency John Ajeku Nkufo eye bi saa etia the late Jerry John Rawlings flight lieutenant no so oba mu no na ye papa Kufo ba mu ohun se no enti sa ade no mu odin enti ye se me ba address Ghanaians na me ka chere mu se se dem si hun no enti sa enti se se no normal sesa kakra but ye beto akoso ni aboa Ghana fo ye papa John Ajeku Nkufo e be ka chere Ghana fo se ohun ni sa me be se ye ko ni eko tie nana akomia said osimanu comment efa nana akofo ado fuel price akosoro ni the campaign time no ye ba ye beto aso.
So I'm going to play a video and you help us with the interpretation in English for our viewers who don't speak English.
What kind of video is that?
All right, let's watch.
Member Shambo Amitmin Diso. Me call Rupia Mikosha Banke say no me do a me ba beti petrol so who do also anya petrol boa and the cost me ba beti. The Baba Tin Yamaso is a Baba Yafo. His own breast of Grand Yafo in the Awano. And then only KK once in the Yaka. Member Shambo Amitmin Diso. They call Rupia Mikosha Banke say no me do a the Baba Tin Petrol so who do also anya petrol boa and the cost so. Me ba beti. Me ba beti ni amaso, if say me ba me yafo. His own breast of grand and yafo in the Ewano.
All right.
Interesting. All right. He said he will reduce the price of petrol.
Okay.
But every political leader on campaign makes the same. CJ, where Samuel Kujoto said that's where he's got his political eye, they made the same sentiments.
Okay.
All of them.
Okay. All of them.
If you like, look for the
all of them
videos
are,
and play.
All
of them come and make the same promises.
No, dishonest people.
Well, I wouldn't describe these leaders as dishonest people. But maybe they are faced. No, the reason why I'm pointing to Samuel Kujeto is that he was one of the leaders of the CJA who were campaigning against.
But what I just showed you. So it's the current president of the republic.
Yes, yes.
And what he said when he wanted the votes of the people.
I haven't disagreed. I've said to you that these leaders, when they are campaigning, they make these promises. And Samuel Kujeto, who was part of the leadership of the CJ, they make the same promises. But when they come into office, there's a reality check.
Oh.
So if you played the videos of Samuel Kujeto and his collaborators in the CJ time, you'll see them making even bigger promises.
Okay.
But then they come and they see the reality check. But the thing is that when you're a political leader and you make certain statements as part of your messaging to people, to the Ghanaian people, and you come into office and you see that the reality is different, you need to go back to the people to tell them why you made this promise, but why it's difficult for you to fulfill that promise. You need to do that. And so, you remember President Kufuor is very famous for that, when he talked about some issue that he had campaigned against the Rawlings government over some issue. I've forgotten the particular issue. But when he came into office and he realized that the reality of the situation was that he couldn't do much about it. He actually acknowledged and accepted. I've forgotten the issue that it was.
That had to do with the
size of ministers.
the size of ministers,
yeah,
and I think the appointment of the non-appointment of a minister from a particular area.
Okay.
Yes.
From the, okay, but he
from
came,
the Upper West Street.
Okay, but he came out and said, "Look, when I was in the opposition, this is the way I saw it. Now I realize that it's different, and you know, I acknowledge it." And he, you know, and I, so I think leaders should do that. The CJ and Samuel Kujeto's collaborator, and all these leaders, when you make a promise and it's on record, and you come into office and it's different, you need to acknowledge and try and carry the people along. So I don't and every like Samuel Kujeto is saying today, hey, these people are not sympathetic, but when you came into office and you were in the middle of that government, you increased the taxes from 28 pesos, the taxes that you had campaigned against with the CJ and all of you. When you came into office, you increased it from 28 pesos to 146. And you didn't even tell Ghanaians, oh, we campaigned against it, but we've seen the reality is that we need to raise revenue and all of that.
Nana Akumia, and I'm a CEO of State Transport Company, which is STC, and our Kasa will teach him say to the via promises. No, one is all Muntiminian, so as all Mukan, and so by as only a man for Nakasa, and Nako fear Jessica Pabema Fenton from the Kasa. I found a dinkoma found say, you, I said, why I won't came, a phone fool, and I said, saying, yeah, yes, I know my way in a betray because I eye too much. Nana,
anyhow,
I'm so here video, no,
of course.
I
are with some kakra. Erahusam pa nekakrakra rehusam se ode the minds and the hearts of Ghanaians. Ebetu chacha. So what yas ye. Bani yin munumimi hun se san sen semin political talks, sugar coated political words, ebitremua is in your national manifesto.
National policy.
Yes, national policy manifesto, and if you like, national development manifesto. Ah, when you make a promise now, automatically that policy, no, and that manifesto, no, etche wasamano. Do you banana on yeah, you be held responsible and accountable.
Or you be yeah, no no sir, no, you be to me the impeachment.
Of course, sir, but if the laws are working and you go contrary to the law, impeachment comes in, depending on how magnitude your offences. So what you say? I have a Mekai Amampani Kufo, Mitu Chemano, I had this one year. He was a honest person about Bontibekas, Minu and Amofan Chame. Said there, Nametia Bonti and Hununu. Yes, I had it. But if you know Hobano, Oma Kang, you will be able to Bun and Yegusnonam, Onkashe, made the Amampani, our young baby called Professor J. E. Mills, at the example of Kaukudi Park, 27th November. Yes, now I just about a month, me at Waba. But can I say, I will reduce the fuel prices drastically.
Drastically.
So better soon, she Timukura, much as say. At the time, I had 5 CD, 40 pesos, comfort time. And a month for soon, they're going to swim. TM say, yeah, now I have to have a few months, me at Wabano. I'm panic for me, my reference, Kakra. So as I'm panic for the minimum pressure, said Daniel, or the Tesuka cra, I'm an 54, about 33. Yet, I'm a force must ever to a bentia, and what is war. I'm a mampania no sabreno, fragbera non so sabreno, Prof. Smith, also because I reduce it drastically. And said drastically, dear, and to go first 30, add your more figures by the Sadia 33 cities, sabreno, was the 3 city. 30 pesos. That's what better so drastically, dear. Next, we were looking at something like 2 CD, yeah. Oh, baby. And so, by no, the first 3 months, oh, na pick them in a so baby. One come away, and the Jafufian Twata, Yametron Sak, a friend, or Yamefana crazy. Every one more, Anna, Yura, John Mahama, and so by, huh? Also by, no. Fuel price from the year, so no cucumber and a no scugu ye. Nana Banco Kufuadu, video ya boy, you know. No gym, ya on so Casameba, Matti Petroso, may say, mean to me, Shabba, mini swap. I'm more kind of what try because there's no legal backings. And maybe I'm touching our canoe and ya own twin channel. ɛyɛ awerɛhosɛm because sɛ few ali asɛm yi aba bɛyi kaka ɛna adeɛ baako so a yɛnhyɛ no so no sɛ fuel levy bi was introduced automatic debit adjusting system was introduced kufuɔ time ɛna 2015 aban na ɔhɔ no so hyɛɛ mu kena ɛmeɛde saa levy no ɛbɛbɛ too soɔ ɛti at the time yɛma mpani current president de make saa promises no nyinaa no na wɔnim sɛ levy bi te saa wɔ hɔ a ɛkotia anaa ɛmeki anaa ɛwɔ meki fuel prices no but ɔka sɛ meba amatete so without thinking sɛ how is he going to do that ɛti aberɛ a wɔyawɔɛ sɛ yɛde such levy no aba a ɛwɔ hɔ I say a parliament na gitu mu into both NPP and NDC parliamentarians nya do mo sa shaase e mebe ye mra na da ho enti wo sa sha bo se me ba mete so no 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 you say sa na chira wo kan watra just to win pa is unfortunate dinam di kaka sa de be ma sa nsense nyina to aka e be national development plan yeah no no it doesn't matter your manifesto the moment you are voted into office the national manifesto takes over your manifesto let's say the okay bia no will be booked into the national manifesto so what I say sa I say fuel e can we dey speed of about 5 to 7 days but a little over a week fuel price na sa ko solo that is 6.80 to say e ko 6.90
something yeah
so what I say nti every day bia and weeks days bia fuel no eh kosoro nti what happened to the promise na man pani man no I won't say say wanya wa ma promise nti e be yo enye yo of also man mrem so what is but you knew said the nti am introduce us all levy no say be yebe e be ku e be ma fuel prices no atumi ay stable so what I say said no was not just introduce keke it was be na e be nti and introduce you and so all share share boss oba abe reduce ni ade ene ade na so won tumi ama me ya na se se na komi aka na se sabi o sabi sabi mafo ye famfu se mo demo kakura de mbaka bia and anya me ngwa 2020 election the flag bearer of NDC former president John Mahama ono so ba bon te be ka se o mo demo campaign no mo ye no politics no mo ye no ntwa ntro kakra na ma kan kra kaka he said it some records so aka internet so the dio mampanin his excellency nana danko kufu adu so aka na le to rest do kind pepepe mu nyina ade omo ye it is about time a gana fo so no ye me ni da ho so bi kasem bia ye we ni pan track record se party no die ni ma ye party ni track record and sana ya jinin sem ni adi because party so omo ya mna kwe se sebe sebe oba na be man kita ho die first day so at so mo nya shi oba kansem o wi ase nyina kan bi na mape e din no so kansem bi 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 ni de so sa ye fo bwa ana nya fo
Say bi di sena na akofo adu di a fu we koso yi sena na akofo adu ba na oba be kase o se le mu ni sa na nti sa is it a normal thing is it accepted
it shouldn't be a normal thing sena sabe 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 you sabe sabe impredia sa anko betu di aba hwe betu o so we de bonfa nche me sa abre nam di aba no hwe ritrim no na mitrim e hu si hu si hu si tam de ko bo no ti we de bonfa nche me anke de acha no words are spirit the moment they comes out of your mouth I will say ye juma eti se tumia de mre ya me mesi de mama adne twetia ne emra ye nyina ba gya to referendum crank ye nko ne nko nya national policy enne be twa yi blocks ye nye enna kwan we ye nye ne nyina be firi ho because obi e be ye na be patch order se ne nko obi aso be ye nti we should have a legal backings to every promise a political party and a political figure bia e be make it to the people of Ghana
apart from legal backings, no, didn't be na one gas, suggest, didn't be na a account because in some run on one nation, they can omit me a share a man of favor. Because in himself, in a same crowd, face the country for a try, say, in change the constitution. Because you know, we all know that politicians now need a shemrano.
Emrano is your munu, yea, bet me a man, nay, chuma somehow. It was one on a shemrano, so dear. But when they go out to say 1992, some do coach the kakra 1992, you're told a baby and a friend referendum, yes or no, yes or no, Emma. Yenya multi party system ana ope ania eye yes ompe ania eye no ya true ya no majority vote yenya was yes ntina ama yenya multi disanso na it should be as sensitive as such we are discussing again referendum no mo kwa na kwa sa parliament wo akoye committee na kwa nokwa committee musika kwa SNP eko mboto kwa nya semkuma eti ade aye nyina yen propose na yen kwaye national sorry referendum. And chances, sa police we dey pursue any say, sa anya sa di anya juma. Not second, ye ni pause medical Canada. Se yen check a party track record. Party track record. Oh, it's unfortunate. It's a partner kwe two pe NDC and MPP. Enti sebasa enemu no ko twaba 2024. You have to. It's between the two, and you have to look at their track records. NDC, but sebe no share utumi di so. Odi sumin twin ka so be di 100%
percentage
no so to me di 63% kura and maybe 58% kura that means possible so be to man another chance now about the NPP so promises some so make here no have they been able to achieve it so mo to me achieve come achieve reasonable point be a ya anya na sare ka se de bia ye de ye de ye tinkwa e kwa koto abade ya na le bi on be fe se be famfu sa. It is these are the kind of if he said your first ever boy.
I know you are dreaming. A friend from Nese, you know, I had the watching business. I said, and so met now.
Yes,
I said, Marabi says, the book, no, a ja, a brofak, I see in the womb.
Just like Sabbath, sorry, I said, Sabbath, a Trumudia won't say me. And can you parliament us?
Yes,
and we are quite some majority in a den, 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 yenye tumudi fo no ntum anase yambra wo
yes no
tete ye wi a say yes nya 10% ya
gana
fo akasa enye parliament am ye 275 member of or say parliament omo no omo kokoto a do say one represent omo manfo de but in same essence if an obi person play part in taking that decision it will kenye parliament asam kura omo
provide
so what you say intinu an say ya ya to referendum ye wie no yes eno chere say ye ma gay and lesbian for no quick okay hwan nyina mo na operate we gana hamu to ye outdoor programs na yin agya to na say yankopo bedum ye no antum ye preko because ana mo ka so what you say say so yakokoto na no so ko ba say no out of 30 million people no mobile 25 million say no dia na say ne omo so no so omo ye ma de omo nya omo kokwam and they gain to membra that one don't let us deceive ourselves say e betumi abra say be tumudie ne lelele sem no
nipa ne ye na
de o ya na no shende ne mo sie ba ma mo kwan ma boboda just sincere ne kofi poku on baba ware am so san sem hun de nya nti nya ne ma nya le kwa cha parliament e bi o sie de ba and fat for capado near but discuss me who the best out of
the last question who says this comment or my no wouldn't it affect affect the current government MPP
same in 2024
na MPP ni fa na say o ma comment bi say na bi a say the suggestion cry chere say an kana na akufo bi say na ko omra say the ozi pa che ni nyina sa na o dwene a ohun say sa na o be so chere say nka untimi ohun say the differences na o promise yet to now no untimi for fill an ka bra na be e affect o mo in a way
oh affect o be nya no ye kakre bi ketwa because
you already know.
So what I say, it's something. Omo unim gana for na nsun nse nse mo kan be be. Okoso aba npo se akosu ya bosu bi ameton tuma ba ko ama. Onya to fa so anmo de aka nyina on to bi ko nso ni to e. Na wo be paint na aka shuka ko ta west chair no. So what I dey na say. Entin me mi hunu say e affect because Ghana na ye politics na ye na kwa traditional parties. ye wo metum ntia no na me de kro ye wo metum te na me de ko bo NDC NPP nyasa it affect the initial affect on was especially when we have another opposition party ano so leader aba be kasa omo de omo dwuma no omo ya na de saa no omo ya no ye kan tro kakra ni aka no kra kakra nti oba han mo egbo oba so egbo egbo ti saa na akwakwa nti affect de initial affect on the previous nti me de avuto avuto e be say leaders no say some more kasem a in as much as omo petumi no ko ya mo somo be som me sa som na omo kakwa me nti ase o be som han ye mo na ye som because ba ya ko to vite ne ba ko bo number 10 billion o dem o ba e bi ekwa ma be se no ho som fo akwa be no no ba osra kwa me ma na kwan ka o su disu bi no with the effect of keeping people in traffic no we see the city na ye kasa kwan ya o ba be ye ba o be we ni e bi e kwa na sata obese ko e kwa na nya o ka utimbalu ties e bu ma popom on te we obi so bo te abobo ya je gegra no musisi e bubu e tu ko na ko su se ye kwa nya the effect now no ne ka no timu a onya no e ma ne nyi ni sai no kure so at the dance ti so be so me dia tell us the truth don't say things just to win power now we are not at other because especially say me don domani mahama ensema okay yes se ko ba se ye onya chance a bia nko be better than he did the reason is that wa ba wonder into enim se do be sia ye no a bia onim se do be sia ye no
o sa wo chance yes o sa bem
so what you say
bem it is
o me bem o we was our chance I also to me make amends especially when he has been there before it is here the way you have to hold the next that me hunu say omo shebona omo kan hunu say sade no ntumi nya enka and especially ade hunu sade we make kan dia to say free prices ya be kan ka dey pursue hunu say etuo bi daso a etuo no ntumi nyusu o capacity even though so could all the executive powers but ntumi for utumi enkota so saa so at the nation because there's a levy passed by the parliament of Ghana it e bia o me ba ye be hwene hwese few and creatives no be ya next and why the cross was some nti oba na won tins ko mun say levy no ne adena ho na e
juma tia one kind of straightforward
so at as na kind of matter so may say ya discuss on the come there sika no ya MTN for advice na sika na we it e be same pen for say ya amon susu fu yakoma eni agro
ebe sem penifo ze omususun fa yakoma eni agro smart Ghana update ena mo share ye about discussion about penifo promises bi anana komia ama comment afa ho ma comment no metro tv ano mo di komo good morning Ghana show so me se se odo comment be ba no subscribe no like I smart Ghana update makam